it's appropriate that what could be the mother of all IndyCar engines had its maiden voyage today. Roger Penske's new Mercedes-Benz V8 started slowly early, with Paul Tracy only making it up to 207 in his first foray on the oval, but he was up to 220 by 5 o'clock, and then said speed wasn't the number one concern on this day.
We're going as quick as we can because of the handling, so you know, we're not holding back at all. I'm trying to go as quick as I can with the way the handling is, and we're trying to work the car out.
For Emerson Fittipaldi, this new engine really revs up the pressure cooker.
Well, I think there's more pressure, yes. Being the defending champion, coming back here with a new package, new engine. But I'm very confident on Roger, that Roger took the right decision. Mercedes-Benz know what it's doing, and the humor is behind. It should be good.
Now, some of the other teams we've talked to say they've all but conceded the top three qualifying spots on the brand new scoring pylon to Team Penske because of Mercedes' outstanding horsepower. But the guys on the team say, wait a minute, better hold those horses.
Well, it puts a little bit of pressure. I think everybody's getting a little bit overexcited about it. But I think we got a lot of work to do, and we got to get our car there. So we're working on it.
Realistically, is 6 days going to be enough time to get up to the speed you want?
Well, we hope so. That's all the time we have.
Now we'll find out for sure on Saturday. Ken Tomasch for Trackside 6.